Hello guys, let's discuss this problem in Hacker Rank called Java Bigdeejar. So actually this problem is pretty easy, so I'm going to try to explain in the Bigdeejar class in Java so that it's useful to you guys. So first of all, actually Bigdeejar class is very useful because in Java there are some primitive data types, and Bigdeejar class is helpful because we can deal with calculations that are outside the limitations of those primitive data types. So there are some calculations that can exceed the memory, so you cannot perform those calculations on integers and long etc. So for that we use the Bigintegr class. And one more thing, actually many programmers switch to Java to solve some problems because of this class. So okay, that was I think much information about it. So let us actually try to solve this problem. So first of all, I'll create a main method, and instead of this main method I'll have to first of all create a scanner object, and for that obviously import Java utility and scanner equals to new scanner, and this is just for taking in the input and system.in, fine, not on in. And after that I want to just create the object of Bigdeejar class. So how to create an object of Bigdeejar class? It is pretty much like a normal object, right? So Bigdeejar, I'll just name it as A and B. So equals to again new to alert the new memory dynamic, and after that inside of this parameter, the constructor, actually I have to specify the integer that I want, or actually we use strings for that. So you can basically take in the string. So if you see integer already suggested, what is the value for it? So basically instead of this string, I'll just do one thing, I'll just take in the input by using the scanner object that I have. So scanner dot next line, this will just give you the first number. So this first number will be in the constructor of the big integer class, and basically it is A. And the same thing I'm going to do for B. Basically, I am taking two numbers and just making, you know, creating objects A and B for those numbers. So this is A and this is B. Fine. Now what I have to do is I have to add and I think I have to add and multiply them. So for that, see, you can obviously, for Java you need any help, just go to docs.oracle.com official website. So inside of this big integer class, there are some methods which are really helpful for you. So they are basically add, subtract, multiply, divide. So basically if you want to add or if you want to print out the addition or subtraction, suppose I have to print out A plus B, I won't write it like this. See, if you see, it is already giving me an error because it does not support that for big integer classes. They are two objects. Obviously I cannot add two objects, right? So if I can't add two objects, what I'm going to do is I'm going to write A, I'm going to write dot to get access of the method set, and we can already see I'm getting some suggestions. So first of all, the first line is going to be addition of two numbers. So A dot add. Now here what do I have to write? Already says, or if I press control plus, yeah, it will basically already suggest me that what I have to write over here. So it will say, see, big integer cannot be applied. So I have to specify a big integer object for that. So which is B. Basically I'm adding A into B, and I'm going to do the same thing for multiplication as well. So basically write A dot multiply, and I'm going to multiply B, and it will get printed out. Now let us just simply run this code and just copy the sample thing from here, and let us check if our answer is actually right or wrong. It should be right, otherwise it is not my fault, it is problem of this class. Okay, it's working perfectly fine. Just copy this code and paste it on HackerRank so we can verify all the test cases. I don't want this package. Yeah, everything looks fine. Let us just submit it directly now. Yeah, every test case is working, there's no problem. So that's all from our side. You can subscribe to our channel to get updates regarding new videos. That's all. Stay tuned and keep learning. Thank you.